down the alley, ice wagon flew. Hit a bump and somebody screamed. You should have heard just what I seen. Who do you love? Who do you love? Who do you love? Who do you love? Arlene took me by my hand. She said, ooh, wee, boy, you know I understand. Who do you love, honey?
So you weren't able to make it out to your favorite festival this year.
Or you forgot to buy your favorite band's t-shirt in concert.
Or you just can't get enough of cool merchandise from the rockabilly scene. Rocking Merch is the place for you. The official online store for Viva Las Vegas Rockabilly Weekend. As well as pomade, CDs, records, DVDs, and other merchandise from some of your favorite rockabilly artists. Find them online at rockingmerch.com. It's your one-stop shop for all your rockabilly needs. New York City has been a trendsetter in music and fashion for many decades. The 50s-inspired boutique Inns in the heart of New York City has led those fashion trends, beginning with the punk rock 70s, when people like
Andy Warhol,
Blondie's Debbie Harry,
Lou Reed,
The Cramps,
New York Dolls,
and many others frequently shopped at the store. Today, you'll still find owner Marianne Marlowe bringing you the best in rockabilly fashions, pin-up style, retro dresses, vintage hats, a vast collection of Stop Staring and Trashy Diva collections, and so much more. Visit the shop in the East Village at 125 2nd Avenue off St. Mark's Place. Find them online at ensnyc.com. That's ENZSNYC.com. And be sure to like their Facebook page. Just search for ENZNYC to follow all their upcoming events. Plus, you never know who may come into the store.
That's Inns in New York City.
Neo rockabilly with a punk rock attitude. Hey, we're back on the Rockabilly and Blues Radio Hour. And just a moment ago, we heard the late, great Bo Diddley from March 1956. And Who Do You Love on Checker Records. Daryl Higham was in that set as well with a tune from his album The Cochran Connection, Volume 2. The tune My Way. Now, Daryl has a new project on the way. More details to come, so stay tuned for that. The Cactus Blossoms released a 45 recently, produced by J.D. McPherson. Now, they've done some extensive touring with J.D. recently, and one of those tracks is a new one called You're Dreamin'. It's right here on the Rockabilly and Blues Radio Hour.
You're dreaming beside me. Are you running? Are you falling? Is an old love calling your name? It's raining inside me. I'm not sleeping, I'm not walking, and you can't hear my talking when your eyes I'll be all right. It just takes some time. I can't believe that you are mine, all mine. This pain thing has a hold. Like I'm sinking, like I've been drinking, and I can't help thinking of him holding you. My brush is slipping, and the red paint's dripping to the floor. Rose petals, they're all I need. just like picking cotton. It can make you bleed. Your dream name beside me. Are you running? Are you falling? Is an old love calling your name? Your dream name.
Well, that tiny boy lived down the street, and he said himself a time he loved to be bop, boogie boy will be bop. Boogie boy will a bebop, boogie's done gone all over this town. Yeah, now he be's the boy that does it good. He does it like everybody should. Boogie boy will a bebop, boogie boy will a bebop, boogie be's gone all over this town. Yeah. That I do is it good. He do it like everybody should lose the beat. Boogie boy will a beat. Boogie boy will a beat. Boogie's just done gone all over this town.
That's Gene Vincent from 1958, the B-side to the single Say Mama on Capitol Records. Now we've got the Rock Cats and Marty Robbins coming up in just a moment. But first, we got a request for some Rio and the Rockabilly Revival. Here's is a cover of the Little Willie John track, I'm Shakin'.
When you touch my head to talk sweet talk, there's a knocking in my knees and a wobble in my walk, I'm trembling. Shaking. Take me in your arms to talk romance. Well, my heart starts doing the same right as dancing. I'm panting. Oh. And I'm shaking. Early in the morning time. Late in the middle of the night. Whenever this chill comes over me, I wanna hug you with all my might. Told to make your head spin around and your feet run cold. I got fever. And I'm shaking. Feel like I've been run through the mill. Well, I can't move around and I can't sit still. That's so jittery.
Storm rocks the ship on the sea.
We chase the leaves on the tree. I'm like a nervous wreck, I'm all shook up, and that's what you're doing to me right now.
Hey, this is Smutty Smith from the Rockettes, and you're listening to Rockabilly and Blues Radio Hour with Jammin' James Riley.
Oh, won't you walk me down old Hickory Road? Gonna free my mind, ease my load. Walk me down that old familiar place. Back to a special time and space.
When I come home this morning, was still too dark to see. I could tell that baby wasn't sleeping next to me. She's gone and left me. Where to, I guess I'll never know. I only know her leaving brought pain and misery to my soul. Well, a note was on the pillow, she's gone without a doubt. I tried to read her writing, but I couldn't make it out. The tears were falling too fast for me to even read. Nobody knows my sorrow, nobody knows my misery. She'd leave me if I said they wasn't right. She gave no word of warning, she'd be leaving in the night. Can't understand her, what made my baby want to go. I didn't hear her leaving, she didn't even close the door. Well, she come home this morning, I'd jump and shout with glee.
can mean more to someone else than what she means to me. I love that woman.